got herself a little bass. I don't know what exactly it is. I'm going to call them red-eyed bass, because I know largemouth don't have red eyes like that, I don't think. This first one caught up today. Caught some nice smallmouths at this spot last time I came, but not yet today. We're just getting started, folks. Let's let this largemouth go and see how many more we can catch. Mm-hmm. All right. See you in one cast, hopefully.